Hello again and welcome back to another tutorial on how to draw a nose for your realistic drawing. Keep yourself equipped with your art tools because this is an easy lesson and you can draw them without difficulty. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please support me by hitting the subscribe button and clicking on the bell icon for more videos. You can follow me on Instagram for more updates. I'm just trying to sketch an outline of the nose from a reference photo. You can either trace them from a printed photo or draw freehanded, it's up to you. After the outline, I began to shade the crevices and the shadows on both sides of the nose bridge. I'm using a 6B pencil to draw the nostrils. I'm trying to shade the darker region under the nose and the sides of the nose. After shading the base layer, I'm blending the graphite using blending stamps to evenly distribute the shade. I'm still preserving the whiteness of the paper on the areas where there are highlights and reflected highlights. I used 2B for subtle shading of midtones and 4B and 6B for shadows. I use knee double eraser to lift off excess graphite, and I'm correcting the highlights and reflected highlights of the nose using the stick eraser. And that's the finished drawing. I hope you found this easy and fun to draw in this lesson. Thank you for watching. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment and share with your friends to show your support